we can't do this later?
You know how important this is, Amanda.
No, I don't. Actually, I don't even know what we're looking for, neither do you.
We know that whatever it is our key into Spaulding Enterprises. Not knowing what it is exactly is what makes it interesting.
I see. You're such a bear for work, Roger. So single-minded.
To get what you want, you have to be. And I'm going to get what I want.
Promises, promises.
What have we here?
Calm down. Did the yacht hit something?
I don't know what happened, but we saw flares.
All right, just...
And there was flares.
Now, Zach, we're trying to get to the yacht.
He took a boat out. It's so scary.
Well, don't worry, darling. That big old light from the lighthouse is going to get everybody home safe.
But it's so foggy, you can't see anything. Even if Zachary finds the people, he won't be able to find his way to shore.
Oh, no, of course, what I'm telling you, that big old light has...
There is no light.
That light hasn't worked since that big fire out there that I wrote you about.
Zachary's been restoring the lighthouse for the past few months, and he had everything finished except the light.
Well, let's get it working.
We have to, or Zachary will die.
Okay, Michelle, calm down.
Now you have to go there now, Rick.
I'm going to take care of this for you, okay? Holly, could you keep an eye on her for me?
It's going to be all right. It's going to be all right.
Rick.
Yeah.
I can't find Phil anyways.
That's okay. We have enough people to handle. Okay.
Sure. I mean, a lot of people
want to help. Hold off before we alert everyone, okay? Ships have run ashore at that point before.
You think Michelle's exaggerating here, Lou?
I don't know. We have enough people to handle, so let's go.
All right. Come on.
I'll be right there. All right, Michelle, have you called the Coast Guard?
Rick, I just called the Coast Guard to check, and they got a cutter on the way.
Listen, let's not all grab our coats and go heading out at the same time, all right?
That's a good idea. We want them let out if anything's wrong.
What's going on?
There's a problem at the lighthouse, okay?
I want you
to stay here, okay?
I'll go with you. I'll help you.
Abby, I want you to stay here where it's safe and sound, okay?
Okay.
All right. I'll be right back.
Fred, look, you go to the journal, and I'll get the story to you there.
I'll go with you, Abigail. Stay with her, take care of her, and don't let her leave.
It's gonna be okay.
And did you hear what's going on?
Yeah, there was a boat accident. Was anyone hurt?
I'm not sure, but I'm gonna head on out to the lighthouse to see if I can help, okay?
Okay, be careful.
Okay. I'll be back in just a little bit, for a second.
Tell me this isn't going to be dangerous.
Oh, sweetheart, it's the furthest thing from it. We're just going to go far out the light.
Are you sure?
Don't worry. Everybody's coming back from this one.
So, you're leaving.
There's trouble at the lighthouse.
Can't they take care of it without you? You know, I mean, this was supposed to be a big night for us.
I gotta go, Dinah.
What is going on? Are you punishing me because I was dancing with Sean?
I'm not punishing anyone. There's trouble and people need my help. Why is everything always about you, huh?
Well, you know, I guess I just do everything wrong all the time. All the time. I don't even know why you're with me. Well, it's supposed to be such a great night, and I just screw everything up.
I think you're perfect, just the way you are.
Thanks, Jean-Luc. You know what? I would like to have some more champagne. Where is it?
Follow me.
I just heard what happened. You don't actually think you're going back out there.
Nothing's going to stop me from going. Zachary went out alone in a boat, and when he comes back, I'll be there. Don't try and stop me.
In that case, we better hurry.
Place seems to be thinning out.
Yes, much too thin for us to take a substantial profit tonight.
Is that what you think?
I think we should call it off.
What are you talking about?
the job, Jeffrey. I've said from the beginning that it's too risky.
Where's the risk?
Huh?
We're sitting on millions of dollars with the jewelry on the hook. We're not leaving here without a healthy take of it.
But, Jeffrey, we do so much better in much larger crowds.
We do well wherever we are. Now, this is the perfect size. A vast assortment of ladies just waiting for us to take care of their wonderful, pretty little trinkets. That's what we came here for, Jenna. We're not leaving here empty-handed.
All right. Well, you cover that room in there, and I'll cover the bar.